and we will be crossing over to Madam Hawa Yaku, Hawa Koomson's constituency, Ewutu Senya East, where we know that that is quite, a hot spot. We've had incidents there during the registrations and indeed during the elections as well. So we'll take some footage from there and we will continue with the discussions in studio.
Well, yesterday you heard a whole lot of rumor. People thought they were going to use that one to get the seats. Like I mentioned earlier, I never went out yesterday.
For real?
But I got the information that they said I was out there with a gun and I shot somebody down. So some of my people didn't even want to come out to vote. And those who wanted me said no, if that be the case, they wouldn't vote for me. So a few people didn't vote for me. But still, I've won. That's the most interesting aspect. No.